be Vlogmas day 4. I haven't picked up my camera all day today, and it is like 6 o'clock. I am failing at this Vlogmas. Like, I'm failing Vlogmas. So I think what I'm gonna do is just do a night routine. So I really enjoy morning and night routines, so I think it'll be fun to kind of film one. So I think that's what I'm gonna do tonight. So instead of me rambling on, I'm just gonna get right into it. So usually what I do when I get home is get into something comfy. So I'm just wearing this black fuzzy sweater. I don't know where it's from, but if I remember it, I will link it down below. This Nirvana big oversized one size fits all shirt is from the lighting's horrible. I'm sorry. Wait. Ooh, that kind of helped. Okay. So this shirt is from Urban Outfitters, and then my sweatpants are just from Target. So I always get into something comfy after a really long day of studying, hanging out with friends, whatever. I would just much rather be comfy. So what I'm gonna do tonight is clean my room. Usually at night, I like to like tidy up my room if I do have time to and I'm not lazy. Cause during the day, like when I'm getting ready, I trash my room every time. So as you can see today, I didn't have time to make my bed. Clothes are all over the floor. So I'm just gonna do a quick little montage of me cleaning my room. Enjoy. So everything in my room is all clean. Okay, so what I'm thinking about doing right now is taking a shower and then probably doing like a face mask, relaxing, finishing up on homework, and then probably watching some Netflix. So I'm gonna hop in the shower right now and then I'll meet you back here later. Okay, so that's my fan because it's really hot in my room right now because I had my heater on, so I'm just trying to cool down. So I'm just in my pajamas and I'll show you after, but I'm just putting this in my hair. It's the Crazy Girl Defining Styling Serum. I highly suggest if you have coarse, thick, wavy, curly hair to get this. I love it. It's like I go through so much of it, but so you just use like about that much, about a quarter. And then I just run it through the ends. You don't do it at the top, but just at the ends. And then I brush it out first with a wet hairbrush. This really helps like not break your hair when you brush it when it's wet, so I love it. And now that it's all brushed out, I like to put my hair up in a bun because I'm going to do a face mask. Because I'm going to do a face mask, so I don't want my hair to get onto my face. So, 1 second. Hair's up. So my hair is up, so let me show you my PJs and then we'll do the face mask. Alright, so I'm just wearing this big long sleeve t-shirt from Target. So I'm wearing this shirt from Target, and then these pants are like a pajama set that I got from Victoria's Secret. This is my pajamas for the night. Alright, so now I'm gonna do my face mask. So usually I use these kind of face masks where you can get them for like $3 or $4 from Walmart. So I'm just gonna apply this and then wait 10 minutes to take it off. All right, so here's my face mask. So I have to leave it on for 10 minutes. So I'm about to set my timer. And in the meantime, I'm gonna do some homework while I wait. So let's just get into that. Okay, so I'm about to start my timer. Let's go to timer. Let's scroll down to 10 minutes and then starting. So I have a couple things that I have to do that is due tomorrow. So I'm gonna quickly do that now and then I'll check back in when my face mask is done. Alright, so the face mask is done, which was perfect because I just finished this assignment that's due before class tomorrow, so I'm gonna go wash this off now because it's starting to hurt and I can barely move my face. But go clean skin. So I think what I'm gonna do is just light a candle, start watching This Is Us. I have to catch up on This Is Us. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Just relax and then edit this video and fall asleep. So thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas Day 4. So if you did, please hit the like button and comment down below what you guys want me to do with this Vlogmas. I really like enjoying Vlogmas, actually. Like, of course, I didn't vlog that much today, but I'm really enjoying uploading every day. It's hard to come up with stuff to do, but I'm enjoying it. So yeah, subscribe if you aren't already. I love all of you, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!